Hey, it's Patrick from JMP Cycles, and let's talk Stage 1 performance. If you're like me, when you get that new bike home, the first thing you're going to want to do is improve on it a little bit, especially in the horsepower department. And for most people, that includes a set of mufflers right off the bat, because everybody wants that cool sound to go with that seat of the pants performance. So in addition to increasing the airflow out of the motorcycle, we need to increase the airflow into the motorcycle. And there's a couple of ways to do that. You can simply replace your restrictive stock air filter with this twin power unit here, a higher flowing filter inside your stock airbox, or for a little bit more performance, you can replace it with a whole intake kit like this VO2 unit from Vance & Hines. Now, you can skin this cat a couple of ways. You can put your stock cover back on it and have the hot rod intake behind it, or you can jazz it up with some sort of aftermarket cover. Once we've increased the airflow through the engine via getting it out quicker and getting it in quicker, we're gonna need to add fuel to it. We get asked that all the time. Do I need a fuel injection controller? And the short answer is yes. Just increasing airflow through a motor doesn't exactly pick up the performance. You need to add that fuel to match that airflow to make the horsepower. A unit like this FP3 here is perfect for a stage one upgrade, and even a little bit after that, because what Vance & Hines has done is they've preloaded a bunch of maps to their database, and this allows you to use those maps. This is a very user-friendly unit. You can go in there and run the tune right into your bike using your smartphone. So you've increased the airflow, and then you've added the fuel via their pre-made maps. Now, you carbureted guys, you're gonna need to do the same thing, only via a carb kit of some sort. Remember, when you're gonna increase that airflow, you wanna increase the fuel to match it. You guys wanna go a little farther than this? Check out our stage 2, 3, and 4 videos. As always, if you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask in the comment section. We'd love to answer them. If you like what you see here, subscribe to us. You can always hit us up on our 800 number or chat with us at jpcycles.com. Now, go work on those motorcycles.